up, YouTube, my peoples? It's another segment, Marvel Nemesis. Speak on one of my customers, a custom action figure of myself. I did. Pretty sharp. You know? Couple kid bags, looking real sharp, he real good, you know? I'ma review this in a little, break it down, let y'all see the rest. I mean, how I articulated it is and paint rubs and all that.
Thanks, this. Small custom action figure, Marvel Legends. Like I said, this is me. Scope the cornrows on there. Did all that. Paint the face. Let me focus this real quick. Eyes. Did all that. You already know what figure this is. I don't have to really say too much. You can already tell. Alright, standard articulations. Rotate up about this far. Push it in. Push it in, you might get a little farther. I don't want to push too much, break it. Got a little paint roll right there, a little chip, if you can see it. Not too bad, too horrible. Head looks up this far. Looks down real decent. Real well. Looks up pretty good too. Half crunch. Yeah. Could have modified that a little bit more. See a little blue back there too. If you couldn't tell, this was the Scarlet Spider-Man body. You didn't know. Arms, I kid-bashed that, put something different on the arms. Single joint arms, double joint arms, excuse me. Rotate at the top of the arm. Rotate at the wrist. Hand at the wrist, you already know, it's the standard Spider-Man hand. Still kind of see the blue, kind of blue and bright. Well, swivel at the thigh. Double G, don't join the knees. Double G on the knees. And angle pivot. Hinge. Retarded angle pivot. On the shoes. The arms and the legs, it's from the Shield agent, Coulson, threw that on them. These shoes is not, these shoes is different. I got these sneakers from some other action figure. They make this guy look kind of like a ball player or something. Like he just... You know how you got them characters that just stupid powerful for no damn reason. Just hella powerful. I mean, right here, you know? He's a mutant. What is that? Special gene in him. Not just the X-Gen. It's got this cosmic power. Well, he got cosmic awareness powers. You know? Makes him an ass kicker.
Hit 'em up out, stay with my style, my niggas go out.